Just speeding it up a little bit for you. This is a 2014 Rolex J70 coming down to the finish line. Had a little bit of problems there. Of course, knockdown, whatever you want to call it. And they did a really nice recovery and went on to finish and crossed the finish line. I think it came in third place. Not sure the name of the boat. Maybe you know. Thanks. Bye.